6 a.m. We're loaded up and we're off on an adventure. Blue skies awaiting.
Ready for an adventure?
Yep.
All right.
What are we doing?
We're gonna try to go fishing again. Hopefully a better adventure than yesterday, because yesterday wasn't so good.
It's gotta be better, right?
I think so.
Getting an early start.
Yeah.
We're traveling east, so you're gonna have a pretty sunrise to take pictures of.
That will be good.
So yeah, this is vacation.
Yeah,
this is,
right?
This is what we do for fun.
Get up at dark 30.
Yeah.
To go out. Well, it's 30 already, so it's going to be beautiful
today. Yeah,
it's
30 degrees. It's going to be mild.
So.
This is it. Wish us luck.
Where's he going? What do you think, hon?
Having us an adventure.
So far.
So far.
Thank you.
Sherry, this is for you. We're going to set the trap. Today we're fishing for salmon and white perch. So this is going to be a white perch set that's going to be down near the bottom. So I got a hole drilled. You got your skimmer. You got to get all this slush out of the way. This is a top secret spot here. I can't tell you the name of the pond. Word gets out and we won't be the only ones here.
Wolfie, welcome back. Can't give away secrets.
Okay. That's clean. Now, there's a few different ways to do this.
36!
But we're using electronics and there's 42 feet of water here. So we gotta get
42 here. 42.
All right. And then we got our trap.
I'll get you a shiner.
There's a fish suspended there at 30 feet.
I see it.
All right, we get a little.
See that line at 30 feet?
This one right here?
That means there's a fish there.
There's probably a fish there. All right, we get us a little minnow.
Where'd you hook him?
I hook him back here behind the dorsal fin and the tail. It just helps him stay alive a little longer.
And he can still swim.
And he can still swim. Now we send him down to it.
About your fish.
Okay, this line here is the minnow going down. You're going to watch that drop. That's the bait. So as the line goes out, you're going to see that go down.
And for perch, we want to be about a foot off the bottom.
Huh? Yes. Well, you know that, so why are you asking
me? I'm just saying it.
You can talk. Feel free. You know more about this than I do.
Right.
Look at that fish where it's falling.
So, yeah.
Right, so now we're going to get down close. I have a little bobber. The only purpose this bobber has is it marks the depth on the spool. So if we pull this up later to check bait, or we get a fish, we get a flag, some line goes out. When I want to reset this, I don't have to go through all this again. I just wind it back up. And I leave the bobber here at the spool. All right. The trap's got a little trip wire here. It goes down here to the spool. Fish comes along, pulls the bait, sets the flag up.
And you yell flag.
And you yell flag.
And you run.
And when you catch a fish, you go woohoo.
You have to woohoo when you get a fish.
That woohoo's important.
Right, and that's how you set a trap.
Thank you.
good one. That's a good one.